Four people, including juveniles, are hospitalized with serious injuries after a two-car crash in Wrentham. It happened last night on Route 1 South in front of the entrance to the Arbor Inn Motel. According to police, an 18-year-old woman was driving a Honda when she was trying to turn into the motel parking lot. As she was doing that, she was hit by a Jeep driven by a 66-year-old woman. All four were taken to Rhode Island Hospital and Hasbro Children's Hospital. No word on their conditions.